just something out of the ordinary. I mean, it's totally bizarre. I mean, racing a car basically towards someone coming the other way is not most people's idea of fun, but for these lads, they thoroughly enjoy it, and it's a good entertainment for the crowd.
Across the driver's doors and all that, passenger doors.
Is that quite something to be proud of?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Many congratulations.
Thank you.